Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Some people ask if they can wax their eyebrows or their upper lip when they're regularly using exfoliants, like retinoids or glycolics. But unfortunately, most people find out the hard way, because they get burned from waxing. The wax actually pulls off the upper layer of skin, and it causes the area to become very raw and moist, and it oozes and crusts just the way your knee did when you scraped your knee when you were a kid. A couple of days of a topical antibiotic will make it go away. The way to avoid this is to tell your waxer that you're using exfoliants regularly so they can adjust the wax in order to not cause that type of a burn. The reason that it happens is because your exfoliants remove the dead cells on the surface of the skin. Normally, the wax grabs onto those dead cells and pulls them off harmlessly during waxing. But if those dead cells aren't there, because you've been dutifully using your exfoliant, then the wax grabs the live cells, and that's why you get the burn. So, in order to prevent this, in addition to telling your waxer that you're exfoliating regularly, it's probably a good idea to not exfoliate for 2 or 3 days before you get waxed. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting dermtv.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.